was stopping me. That's how we were both going about. He was stopping me. He even locked the door. And it was really key. He locked the door. I didn't know where he kept the key. So when I get to the door, he draw me back. And that was what happened.
Okay.
Based on the police report, he said they were making this problem 2 weeks ago. So what control of the situation?
Three times.
The first one was both. The first one was twice. The instance, the first one on the next side. That was the first one. And then when I stabbed him the first one twice, I threw the knife in the bed. Then he was going for it while I went for it. So while I laid on the bed, that's when it came on me to hold the knife, and that's when I managed to stab him with the knife. And then when he dragged the knife from me, he managed to slice my hand. And then as he was holding it, the knife broke. So it slipped off from his hand. I still managed to help him. But then it was now broke. And then
okay, so why did you, like, what was it about the first time that you did, like, what did you do, or what happened?
I was trying to sleep, it was midnight, so we were drunk and we have smoked, so I was already, like, sleepy, and then when it came to me, that was what happened. It was violent.
Was there weed in the room?
How were you? They came to my house.
Okay, do you live with your parents? Okay, how long have you known this guy, and how did you meet him?
Exactly.
I've known him for 4 months, 5 months. I met him too from me.
I tried introducing him to you.
Yeah.
Okay, so how regular do you get to see?
Not regular. Not regular.
You were saying he was coming for
us. That was my first time.
Because you know a lot of people do turn that to me.
Okay, so how long did you guys stay? Did you check in on Sunday? When did you die? When did you die? And when did you leave him? And how were you able to escape from the room after killing him, or just walking in?
Well, why was lying there? I changed and then I left. I looked for the people where he ate it and I left it for.
So when you escaped, who did you reach out to? Where was the first place you went to?
I didn't reach out to anybody.
So how do you feel when you know that you have killed somebody and you just sneaked out? How do you feel at 21 committing this kind of crime?
What did you do with the ATM left? Which is ATM?
I withdrew some money.
How much?
About
5 million.
On confirmed reports, have you that in your original account you have about 10 million naira? How did you get such amount of money? So how was it traced to you?
No. 5 million.